If you studied Boolean algebra, you'll easily recognize these two gates, the AND gate and the OR gate. An AND condition gives you a true answer only when all the input conditions are satisfied. And an OR condition gives you an output even when any one of the input conditions is satisfied. Well, the exactly same thing applies to Excel as well. And let's see how we can use it in our formulae. The structure of the AND formula is quite simple. It's equal to AND, the bracket start, first logic, comma, second logic, comma. Well, you can take it to any number of logics and then close the brackets. That's it. The result of this formula will give you a true or false, depending on whether the condition has been satisfied or not. Let's take this example to discuss the AND formula further. Now, in this particular table, I have got the student's name, then the standard, gender, and subjects, maths, biology, chemistry, and physics. And I want a condition in which I want to select all female students in standard 12th who opted for maths, physics, but have not opted for bio and chemistry. Let's now use the formula in this table and let's see how the logic applies on each and every condition. So the formula is equal to AND bracket start. Now let's look for the first logic. Do we have any logic for standard? Yes, it's 12th standard. So it's B24 equal to 12. That's our first logic. Now the second logic is for gender, it's female. So it's C24 is equal to female, comma, have opted for maths, physics, but not opted for bio and chemistry. So it's D24 for maths equal to yes, comma, bio is not opted, equal to N, chemistry is also no, equal to N, comma, physics is yes, equal to yes, and then brackets close, enter. So this will give you the result for the first student. Now what we need to do is that we just need to copy this formula and paste it in all the cells over here, and we'll see that there are a few conditions that are true, which are these two. And if you also try to manually check it, you'll find that all the conditions that are mentioned in the problem statement have been satisfied. The OR formula syntax is exactly the same as AND, so it will be equal to OR bracket start, the first logic, comma, the second logic, comma, so on, and then brackets close. Just to reiterate, while the AND function gives a true value only when all the input logics are satisfied, the conditions are satisfied, in case of the OR formula, if any one of the input conditions is satisfied, we will get a true result. Let's see this with an example. Let's use the same data set that we used in the AND example, but now we're saying that we need to select the students who are either in 12th standard or they have opted for maths as a subject. And in this case, it's very clear that we have to use the OR formula. So the formula will be equal to OR bracket start, the standard is equal to 12, comma, and then subject maths is equal to yes, and then brackets close. Copy the cell and paste it till the end to get the result for the entire section. Friends, remember that it's very important to select the AND and OR conditions wisely, because many times people tend to mix between the two. Just remember these two conditions and it will make your life a lot easier. Do share your thoughts or problems, if any, in the comment section, and I'll make sure to respond to them. And for now, this is it. Thanks a lot for your time. Bye-bye.